Chapter 26, Truck Frames, Video 5, Welding Frames. Welding frame is not an uncommon practice and one that can be easily accomplished when it's done the proper way. And so we need to make sure that we are using the right procedures. A certified welder who is familiar with repairing truck frames, knows the different materials used and how to treat those. If we're using the truck has a heat treated or a tempered frame, so that the welder knows the exact process to use of preheating and using the proper welding materials, the welding rod, preparation and finishing of those welds is important to the success of that repair. Again, so someone who is qualified and with the experience and knowledge of how to make those repairs. The last thing you want to do is have that welded repair now be stronger than the surrounding material, or it was not done in the proper manner, and now we have weakened the material around the frame due to not heating or cooling the frame properly, and now we crystallize the material around that weld, and now that's the weak part, and we'll start to crack out from the material beside the weld. A couple things we want to do to prepare to actually perform the welding repair is we need to terminate the crack. So what we'll do is sand the sides of the frame with a grinder or sander or something like that to reveal the end of the crack, and then we're going to drill that hole out so that now that crack ends at the edge of the drill where we drilled the hole. If we didn't do that and made our welds and affected the repair, that crack is still in the metal, and the same forces that are going to be acting on that frame are going to continue to act on it, and that crack will continue even though we've made the repair. It'll continue through that repair on its way to still growing that crack. So by drilling the end of it, we've terminated that crack, and now we can effectively make that repair. So one of the things we'll do is we need to grind out that weld. Now, example here, we've ground down half of the material in V-shaped, and then we're going to come in and weld up that groove that we just cut into it and build that material back up. What we're going to do is we'll grind majority of the way through that frame to make that weld repair. Once we've made that weld, right, we need to go through and grind off the extra material, because now we've got a wider, thicker part to the frame, and we would concentrate so it'd be stronger in this area and then the rest of the area. So we would create weak spots on both sides of that frame. So we take that, once we make the repair, grind that down to the original thickness, so we have not made the frame thicker or stronger in that area. They're talking about using a chill strip here, so a copper strip that will help extract the heat out of the frame and then dissipate that out. So a copper strip or a chill strip there to help with the transfer of heat. We've made the repair to one side of that crack. Now we'll go to the other side and grind it out and do the same thing, is fill that with weld and then come through and grind that down to the original thickness. So that way we've made the repair, we've terminated the crack, ground out the crack, and then filled that with good material with the weld.